Hi guys, this is Daniel from F&D. In this video, we are going to see how to use Creative Upscaler in Playground AI. This Creative Upscaler is used to upscale images that is created using Playground AI. So let's get started. So go to Playground AI and log in with your Google account. Then click on create to create your image. Now choose your filter. I'm going to use RealBiz Excel for this time. And if you want to expand your prompt, you can use that expand prompt. Now type in your prompt. So this is the prompt I'm going to use. And I'm going to use the negative prompt, the default one. Not going to use image to image and also not going to use control traits. Going to use the image dimension 768x512. And speed and quality fast since I'm using free version. So number of images to 4, and I'm going to turn on private section. So model, I'm going to use playground chooses. Let's click on generate to generate an image. Then we are going to choose one of the image from that and we are going to use creative upscale. So let's click on generate and wait for some time. So the image got generated. You can see the 4 images are pretty good. Let's select one of the image from here. So I'm going to choose this one. So I'm going to use this to demonstrate. So this is the image. So to use Creative Upscale, you need to click on plus icon of that particular image and go to Upscale by 4x. Let's try Creative Upscale. Click on Creative Upscale. Let's wait for some time to see the result. So you can see the result. So this is the after and this is the before. You can see the difference. So you can see in this beard area. So you can see the upscale. So let's try different prompt. This time I'm going to use a simple prompt. So I'm going to use this simple prompt, cat in the lawn. I'm going to use Juggernaut Excel and I'm going to expand prompt this time. So let's generate. So these are the 4 images generated. Let's try to upscale. Click on the plus icon and upscale by 4x creative. Now you can see the result. So you can see in this area, you can see on the ear area, you can see the before and after. You can see it is giving good details. So this is the before and this is the after. You can see the difference. You can see on the grass as well. So this is the before and this is the after. Adding more details and upscaling. Now, if you want to download, you can click on here to download. So that's it. This is how we can use Creative Upscale in Playground AI. So thanks for watching. If you like this video, give thumbs up. Subscribe this channel for more future tutorials. Also press the bell icon so that you can get instant notification when I upload a video. Thanks for watching and bye.